everybody, this is Ultimate Lifeform RB, and welcome back to the Mega Man X3 playthrough. In our last episode, we continued the Dr. Doppler stages with Doppler Stage 2, and in this episode, we are going to move on to Doppler Stage 3. So, let's go ahead and get started. There's actually not that much to Doppler Stage 3. You're going to start with a short section filled with some enemies, but simply drop down to the bottom and go through this door, and that's right, ladies and gentlemen, these teleporters should mean something for those of you familiar to the Mega Man and, well, really the Mega Man series in general. I was about to say Mega Man X, but Mega Man in general uses this particular trope. It's the boss rush. All these teleporters in this room, we have to enter every single one, and you know what's coming. It's time for the Maverick rematches. So, let's go ahead and get going here. I believe it's time for a musical montage. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for the boss rush for Mega Man X3. We have defeated all 8 Maverick rematches, which means it's time to move on. But before we do so, there is one little thing I want to show off. You might be wondering what this thing is in the middle of the room. Shoot it and you'll actually get some items, although I think it's only going to be weapon energy. I don't know if that thing distributes health, but you can only shoot it a couple of times in order to get items, but once you shoot it enough times, that'll be it. It won't come back. So we might as well use all of it that we can. And hey, it gave me some health! There we go. That's it for the little item dispenser, and we'll go ahead and refill the Ray Splasher just for fun. And that's it for this room, but we are not done with Doppler Stage 3 just yet. We have a little bit of an extra area to go through, and we still have one other boss for this area, so we are not done by any means. So let's quickly make it through these lasers and get shot up in the process. And first, get some health, which we're gonna need, doubtlessly. And boom, take out that robot, and here we go. Now this boss is weak to the acid burst. However, I'm actually going to take him on with the X Buster because he's actually not that difficult once you know how to tackle him. So let's go ahead and do this. And it's our main villain, Dr. Doppler. I've been waiting for you, X. I'm Dr. Doppler. I've been watching your battles closely. Your victories over my men have been most impressive. I need superior Reploids like yourself, X. I offer you the chance to join us. Together, we shall build a utopia where the Reploids rule under the watchful eyes of Sigma, our Lord and Master. Yes, Sigma's involved, just like the previous two X games. No way, Doc! Your schemes end here and now! Perhaps you are not as smart as I once thought. Prepare to be ripped apart and to be born again as part of the new body of Sigma. Have at you! Here we go. Now, Dr. Doppler here is not that difficult to deal with. What he'll do is he will launch three fireballs in a pattern. The fireballs will try to follow you where you are on the map. So when he launches the first one, jump, and then basically jump, stay down, and then jump. So like, you'll jump over the first one, the second one will go over you, and then you can jump over the third one. That's the pattern. Jump, stay. Oh no, that time he got me. Okay. Sometimes he doesn't always go along with the script, but then he'll try to dash, and once he's finished dashing, launch your attack. However, be very careful when you try to attack. If you try to spam your attack, he will actually put up a shield. And when he puts up that shield, he will actually heal himself when you try to shoot him. So be very careful while that green force field is up. But he's really not that difficult. Again, try not to spam your weapon because he will bring up that shield and that can really cause a problem. Now, using the Z-Saber is actually very good here. The Z-Saber will tear through Dr. Doppler's health, which I am going to try to demonstrate right now. Look at that! One slash from the Z-Saber and took him so far down. One more good hit and it's all over and done with. And yeah! Okay, I didn't quite unleash the Z-Saber. I managed to get him with my Buster Shot, but I really want to finish him off with my Z-Saber. However, if you try to shoot him while he's got his health regenerator up, the Z-Saber will give him a lot of health back, and bam! Dang it, still got another charge. Okay, let's go. This is going to be the next hit, folks, I promise. No more teasing. Ay-yah! Take that. Zero, your sacrifice was worth it. Wow, he got messed up.
You are strong, X. Strong enough to defeat Sigma.
But watch X's follow-up line.
Doppler, can you talk?
He just did. Blame localization, I guess. But seriously, I want Doppler to be like, Doppler, can you talk? I want Doppler to be like, I just spoke, you idiot. Anyway.
Sigma's true form is that of a computer virus. I was corrupted by him, and I created a horrific new body for him.
Where's the body now?
It's in the underground hangar of this lab. I don't think Sigma has occupied it yet. Don't worry about me. Destroy the body before it is too late. Time is running out. Thanks, Doc.
So yes, our old buddy Sigma is once again involved, and he's the main man once again. He's the reason Doppler's been doing all this evil stuff. And well, it's time to take the fight to Sigma. However, you will have to wait until the next episode because we are stopping here. That is a wrap on this episode of the Mega Man X3 playthrough. If you folks liked what you saw, be sure to like, leave a comment, and tell me what you think. This is Ultimate Lifeform RB signing out for now. I will see all of you in the next episode.
Thank you.